Assalamualaikum, my name is Raja. I'm from Diam Studio. So, after a very long break, today we have a new segment regarding the Shopee review. So, kita akan namakan segment ni Shopee review. The first item is a casing, a phone casing. So, this is the casing from loh.my from overseas seller. As per their ads, is thin carbon fiber soft TPU. Come with different color. Got three colors: black, navy blue, and coffee color. I think it's got a little bit red. So for lens protection, they upscale the punya design. So 0.3mm design. So a bit thicker. Surface matte design with carbon fiber texture. Anti fingerprint, anti skidding, and sweatproof. So dekat casing ni ada shock absorbent, 360 protection, easy to install and easy to uninstall. Fit perfectly with my Samsung Note 9. And the design inside got a fine heat sink. That is as per their ads. Easy to install and uninstall. I agree with it. Memang senang untuk kita install and uninstall. Before this, saya pakai Spigen. A bit hard to uninstall and install. But since kadang-kadang saya tukar casing saya with the casing yang untuk masuk underwater punya. So, kadang-kadang saya terpaksa tukar saya punya casing. I really need a casing yang senang nak install and uninstall. So, the disadvantages yang saya rasa paling saya macam tak minat sangat. Pasal due to kita nak buat untuk protection, untuk lens protection, so dia terpaksa naikkan 0.3mm raise up the ni, so dia jadi a bit thicker, so a bit hard to reach for S Pen. I need to use my fingertip to reach the S Pen. Overall, I give it 8 to 10. So the second item is for my Galaxy Active 2. So it is called the soft casing for smartwatch. So untuk smartwatch ni, saya sangat suggestkan simply a protection from scratch or broken. Kalau jatuh ke, kita terlanggar table ke, kita terlanggar sharp edges ke kan. So one thing yang saya tak apa-apa minat dengan casing ni adalah bila saya swimming, saya bawa, dia trapkan water inside. Tapi yang saya suka, pasal kita pasang casing ni pun, kita tak payah nak increase sensitivity ke apa. Memang dia sangat sensitif. So, I really suggest it. So, dekat score kat sini adalah saya bagi 9 to 10 for this. So, the third item ni adalah item yang paling saya suka. Adalah vacuum sealer machine. Vacuum sealer machine ni adalah untuk kita store kita punya makanan-makanan ke kan. Improve dia punya life cycle. Kita simpan kita punya ikan ke kan, frozen fish ke dekat dalam peti sejuk kan, semua macam tu. So satu yang saya suka sebab kalau kita seal benda tu, dia tak jadi odor. Ya, kita boleh gunakan tupperware kan, tapi kita pakai sealing machine, I think lagi jimat space dan boleh odor free. Dan boleh panjangkan lagi life cycle. So ni yang saya pakai. Dia tulis red fish. What I didn't like with this machine is because simply the color. I don't like this orange color. Orange and white. No, it's don't. Dia macam tak match lah dengan saya punya kitchen design. So I would say this machine is a bit friendly, but after a few tries, I think after a few trials, I think 10 trials. I did, then only I get the good result, vacuum and sealing. Maybe saya tak pandai lagi, saya tak berapa biasa lagi. And no, I read the manual, but I don't know. Yeah, maybe read the manual. Then maybe one go can boleh jadi okay. So untuk markah, saya bagi untuk vacuum sealer machine ni 9/10 juga, walaupun saya a bit frustrated sebab saya kena try banyak kali baru jadi. But I wouldn't blame the machine because of myself maybe. So that's all, ada tiga item tu. So kita ada dua casing untuk smartphone dan smartwatch. Then kita ada vacuum sealing machine. All the items I will put the link below. So I hope you enjoy this video. Membantu mana-mana yang rasa macam nak beli, ada berkenan nak beli ke, cari kan barang-barang ni semua, at least dah tengok review ni daripada saya. InsyaAllah kita boleh memudahkan lagi yang meyakinkan ke, dan untuk timbang tara antara nak beli ke tak nak beli. So for me is good. So until we meet again for another lessons or another B-roll or another Shopee review. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. My name is Raja. Assalamualaikum.